everyone. My name's Kiara, and welcome to the CCDS Epiphany Showcase. This term, we present a night at the movies. We've got singing, we've got dancing, and even lightsabers. So get excited, because the show is about to begin. First up, we have Lady Marmalade, a commercial number choreographed by the president herself, Sophie Wise, featuring the CCDS team. Enjoy.
Where's all my soul, sisters? Let me hear your flow, sisters.
Hey, sister, go, sister, soul, sister, flow, sister.
Mr. Meaning here.
Real lady, mama.
So we're going to change up the style of the dance just a little bit. So next we've got our advanced tappers performing an iconic routine choreographed by Charlotte Basing herself. Here is Cups. We've got a CCD first, actually, by Sarah, who is a PhD student who has recently joined this year. Woo. She's proud to present her Highland dance to Flying from Peter Pan. Enjoy.
Thank you.
so stunning, honestly. Well done, Sarah. So, next up, in a galaxy far, far away, otherwise known as the dance studio, just downstairs, 10 dancers rehearse their way through the universe and up the stairs to be here with you tonight in the Mark Hillary Arts Centre performing for you. Enjoy this Star Wars medley, choreographed by Tamsin Matthewman, featuring our lyrical class.
Thank you.
So next, it's disco time. So for one night only, but also tomorrow night, I would love to present Ruth Hatter to the stage. She has been our jazz teacher for the year, and we are so lucky to have her performing a solo for us tonight. You are not ready for this. Put your hands together for the amazing Ruth. I don't know what will. So, this term we've also introduced a new style of dance to CCDS. So please welcome to the stage ballet, choreographed by Tamsin again, dancing to Potter's Waltz from Harry Potter.
Thank you.
Okay, so for the next dance, we're going to slow it right down, and we have a classic performed by Ellen. Here is Unchained Melody. Enjoy. Ellen, that was so stunning. Okay, don't hate me too much for this one, but now you've all got chills, let's get them multiplying. Performing a Grease medley, hold on to your seats, CCDS will sing, dance, and take you for a ride through the 50s.
Why, this car is automatic. It's systematic. It's hydromatic. Why, it's greased lightning.
It's a motorhead lifter, it's a four-barrel throttle, yeah.
We talking, boy, we talking.
Fuel injection cut off in chrome, made it larger, yeah.
I'll get the money, I'll keep you get the money.
With the four-speed on the floor, never waiting at the door.
To cry.
There's just no getting over you.
You are the one.
Take a little bit of a turn. We're time to get those tears flowing, which apparently can be confirmed by Charlotte with Sophie's, as Sophie takes the stage with Unsteady. Enjoy.
I'm alone, 'cause this house don't feel like home. unsteady, a little unsteady.
Sophie, that was so stunning. So as you may know, we're all one massive family at CCDS, so join us in this heartfelt number of You've Got a Friend in Me from Toy Story, choreographed by Ellen. This next performance has become a huge project here in Collingwood and across the arts. So not only does it feature the incredibly talented Tamsin, but it's also been recorded in our brand spanking new recording studio with singers Lolly and Livia and the band Ethan, James and Isaac. So this is truly an honour to have this performance debut in our showcase. So please put your hands together for Take My Breath Away, and I can guarantee you it definitely will.
Watching every motion in my foolish lover's game.
As ever, that was stunning. So thankfully we're inside, otherwise this next performance would have been a bit of a reality check with the current weather we're having. So grab your umbrellas for Singing in the Rain, choreographed by Charlotte, featuring her tappers. So I hope you're wearing your flannel shirts and cowboy hats as we're diving right into the country next with Footloose, choreographed by Ruth. We hope you like our jazz number. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Okay, I can't lie, I have nothing left in my script. I'm really hoping this is the finale. So please put your hands together one last time for CCDS. They've done an amazing job. Well done, girls.